A musical adventure awaits as South Florida Symphony's maestro Sabrina Alfonso conducts Shostakovich's neoclassical Ninth Symphony. The world premiere of John Gottsch's Aquawaha, inspired by Florida's history and wild nature, plus great opera arias by Verdi, Puccini, and more. January 24th through 28th at the New World Center in Miami Beach, the Parker in Fort Lauderdale, and Tennessee Williams Theater in Key West. Tickets on sale now from $15 at southfloridasymphony.org.